Sometimes recipes call for name brand ingredients. And when I got this chocolate chip cookie recipe over 20 years ago, it called for skimpy flour. Let me tell you, trying to find skimpy flour on the store shelves is like the adventures of the mouse in this beloved children's book. But what it actually means is one tablespoon removed from a cup of flour, therefore a skimpy cup of flour. The rest of the ingredients, I use whatever I have on hand, including generic, and they always get eaten up.